Highway 371 through Pequot Lakes will look a little different beginning tomorrow when four new lanes, a new interchange, and new routes will open. The project also includes oval-shaped roundabouts, which will improve traffic flow and reduce severe right-angle crashes at the intersection of Highway 371 and County Road 11. After the new lanes open, motorists are encouraged to use the new routes in order to get to downtown Pequot Lakes. There is also a new intersection just south of Jenkins in northern Pequot Lakes at Highway 371 and County Road 112. That intersection is a reduced conflict intersection, which is designed to reduce the number of serious and fatal crashes at a high-speed intersection.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.